joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Well, show me.
Show me, boy!
I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run. We got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss...
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're gonna have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something. I gotta get my eyes checked. For something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always work a stick in the mud.
Look, sir. Please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding him.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather security consultant. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone,
man. The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil.
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
Freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No, no. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Merryweather guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right. We'll take a look at that as well.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Come on, it's just about to start.
Partygoers at a house in Chumash were horrified yesterday when a guest was killed seemingly by...
Here comes the soup. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
It don't matter what went in his mouth. It matters what came out.
We got a waste spillage, and I got a slot on the cleanup crew.
Whatever.
There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son.
Get in there.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever get helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's dredged to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they have the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Over there, 2 o'clock. Looks like Forrest got on the wrong side of some Merryweather guys.
You! We need 2 guys on the handler. A couple of containers and Bay B gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
You drive and I'll spot.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
Be careful. It's those containers. Bay B. Trevor! Gonna check us. Clamp it on now! That's it! Now we gotta bring it over to Bay F!
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite!
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
Please, just don't.
You happy? Now I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you're going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot!
and attach it.
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the...
With the say no more! You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it. Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me.
There ain't time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Come up onto this catwalk, then go down the ladder and into the cabin.
All right, I'm here. What do I do?
Looks like you're in line. You're in position, so drop the spreader down and secure the load. She's there! Lock her on! It's hooked up, so lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. Take us to the other end, bay number 5. Right down at the end. That's the truck. Ease her onto it. Bring the container down over the truck's frame. Truck is clear to go. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Take us back up to the other end. Get in position over the second container in Bay 1. Break time.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
take you over to the warehouse. This rig ain't being used. It's over on the other dock. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. The rules apply to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
The spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Hey, 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 hey! You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understandio. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going? Get back here!
Must have got confused. The guy don't speak English. Must have misread the manifest.
Manifesto. He said, no, here.
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Yes, I was watching these two chicks give each other a hand while I was pissing on the other one. But I'm doing it because I hate myself. You don't understand. I'm the victim here.
That's right. You're a sex addict. Hi, I'm Leonard Etcher. By 13 Steps to Heaven today.
13 Steps to Heaven, the profound book that will change your perception of addiction.
Because country is gone sissy. Rebel Radio.
Did you not fucking see me?
If you want to get to heaven, don't listen to Jesco. Listen to the Ozark Mountain Daredevils.
in the name of all things holy.
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, it's Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
Well, that's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And there, perfect. All right, so, based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here, which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh? Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore? Offshore. Deep sea adventure. Gotta be. You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern. Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever gonna smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin. Oh, yeah. Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.
a bath.
From sadness to happiness, and it's a guarantee to blow your mind, because Jesco fills your heart full of love and a mind full of joy, because when you do see something that pretty you're walking off leaving, you will miss it, but you won't forget him when he throws his one back to you. And it's cool as hell, man. It's like letting your horse out of the barn ain't there. You just hear the horse trotting. That's me.
But I'm feeling better than ever. It's so vibrant and smooth. I'm just feeling it right now. Fly low FM, Los Santos. Go. Go. That's right.
Shit!
That you want me to perform?
be running better than ever.
Sorry.
If that East Coast, West Coast beef was real. I tell you what, you try flying your ass out to Liberty City and shoot a video in the middle of that shit, and you tell me if it's real. You be flying your ass right back like, oh shit, that chick was real.
with a basic takeoff. Hold the throttle all the way down to pick up speed, and pull back on the stick to take off. You can retract your landing gear once you're a safe distance above the ground. Congratulations, pilot! You are now airborne. Now, navigate through those checkpoints marked on your radar, and we can move on to the next lesson. That was a good start! Well done! Now I'm gonna have you attempt a safe landing on the runway. You won't have many... Start reducing the plane's altitude gradually so you're just above the runway as you approach. Be sure to deploy the landing gear before you reach the runway. Start to decelerate while you're still in the air, but be careful not to stall the engines. When you touch down, continue to apply the brakes carefully until you come to a complete stop. Try to land as close as you can to the checkpoint marked on the runway. Executed like a pro! Now let's get the plane off the runway. Taxi over to the marked area and come to a complete stop. That was an excellent landing. Very well done. In this lesson, you're going to be performing a couple of different stunts. We'll start you out with a few barrel rolls. And if that goes well, you can take a crack at flying upside down. All right, pilot. It's time for us to get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. Stones of steel! I like it. Now let's try a few of those in a row. Level out your plane and get ready. I want to see you do 3 barrel rolls in a row on my signal. Watch your altitude on this one. Okay, perform 3 barrel rolls in a row. Very nice! Are you getting dizzy in there yet? Go ahead and level out the plane again. Now let's see how you do upside down. On my word, roll over the plane and hold it steady. Okay, roll the plane upside down. Hold the plane upside down for several seconds. Roll the plane right side up. Great work out there today. I'll teach you some more moves next time. Lesson will help you build your stick and rudder skills. You have to keep your plane steady while rolled over on either side. Perfecting this trick will really come in handy in the later lessons. Take off and head for the checkpoint marked at the runway. Then, I'll talk you through it. A knife is one of the harder moves. You'll have to keep your wings steady and use your rudders to maintain altitude. When I give you the signal, I want you to try to hold a knife edge with your plane. Okay, perform a knife edge. Perfect. Now hold that position. Don't forget to use your rudders to maintain altitude. Level out the plane. thing on the other side. On my mark, roll your plane over to the opposite side and hold the position. Okay, perform a knife edge on the other side. Level out the plane. That was an amazing run! You should be very proud of yourself. This obstacle course is designed to teach you how to get better control over your turns. The course goes around the harbor, and you have to stay low to make the checkpoints. You'll need to use your rudders to help you make... I want you to use everything you've learned so far to navigate this course as fast as you can. Watch your altitude, though. This is really a test of how low you can go and how well you can maneuver the plane. Maneuver the plane.